This will be my first opportunity of meeting my people in this new member country of the Commonwealth, and I particularly welcome it.
We are all devastated by the news that we have just heard from Balmoral. The death of Her Majesty the Queen is a huge shock to the nation and to the world.